tea?
Well, I'm a long way from a proper pint.
Russia disowned Barkov.
Well, they didn't have much choice, did they? He's dead.
You took a big bite out of that problem, John.
For now. But left unchecked.
It won't be. General Shepard pulled the files you asked for. What exactly is this about?
A task force.
We already have loose ends.
Then I will tie them.
I can fund assets, not outlaws.
Enjoy the tea, then.
Sakayev wants Barkov's throne.
I almost buried him in Pripyat with Macmillan.
That was the father. This is the son, Victor.
Lovely family.
They're big fans of Hatir's.
Well, that would explain why he's still alive.
They're gonna get him out.
Then give me what I need.
Who's your crew?
Sergeant Garrick.
Kyle?
They call him Gaz. He never said anything. John McTavish, SAS, sniper, demolitions, goes by Soap.
Why?
It's classified. There he is. Simon Riley.
There's no picture.
Never. Now the rest. That's neat to know. Unless we got a deal.
What are you calling this task force?
141.
пожалуйста!
City's under evacuation. Alcatala's got complete control.
This place was nice once.
Well, it's not anymore.
East and West rebuilt Verdansk after the Cold War.
AQ didn't like that cooperation. Now they've got armor, heavy weapons.
Terrorists with tanks.
Who's at the helm?
Someone new.
Nice hat. What's his name?
We don't know, but he's got friends in high places.
This is Russian intel. Where did we get this?
My counterpart in Moscow.
The CIA working with the FSB.
Not the first time.
Kamarov.
Captain Price. Nikolai. You've been a bad boy.
From you, that's a compliment.
Please. We're all friends here. I owed you. For Beirut.
Sergeant Kamarov is gonna help conduct this operation.
These new weapons give Alcatelas the power to turn acts of terror into acts of war. That's the problem. For everyone.
We're launching a multilateral force to hunt AQ's new leader and contain this threat while we still can.
Okay, we're in. Start up your teams. Let's operate.